may sound crazy, but you can do this too. All of it. It's easy. How do we know? Because we've made it easy. At DJI, we created the flying camera as you know it. And there's a good chance that the drone videos you've seen online were shot with one of our cameras. This time, we started small, so you can dream big. We created your first personal drone, but we're still squeezing in big power. It automatically follows you or whatever you want, without a bracelet or tracker, avoids obstacles, and comes packed with a 4K stabilized camera, 27-minute flight time, and a whole lot more. This is the DJI Mavic Pro, and this is the DJI Mavic Pro Unfolded. To make it this small, we had to rip out a ton of cool stuff, right? No, it's got 24 high-performance computing cores, dual satellite connectivity, an all-new transmission system with a 4.3-mile range, 4 vision sensors, and more. Sound complicated? It's not. It's easy. The Mavic knows where it takes off from, where it is in the air, where it's going, and what it's capturing. When you take off, the Mavic uses 2 vision sensors and connects with up to 20 satellites, all so it can remember your location. This means the Mavic knows where home is, so it can return by itself. Precision landing technology means it can land almost exactly where you took off, at the touch of a button. As you fly, satellite systems keep track of you, working in harmony with all 4 vision sensors, telling it what's below and what's in front. Whether you are flying beside a cliff, in a forest, or even indoors. Just like you, Mavic sees and thinks. That means it can avoid the things in its path, from trees to walls. Any good flying camera needs stabilization. The Mavic's expertly miniaturized gimbal keeps the entire camera steady. Unlike electronic stabilization, you use every pixel from the sensor, and you don't have the weight of a bulky add-on camera. Shooting an epic tracking shot of a friend is easy. Active track technology means it just takes a few taps. Not just one kind of tracking shot either. It's got spotlight, profile, and trace. Or use tap fly to tap and fly. Terrain follow mode keeps the Mavic at a height you define as the ground rises, so you can focus on your shot, not your height. Everything can be controlled using a gamepad-sized controller you can keep in your pocket. It opens up to clamp around your phone and has been custom engineered to give you more feedback and more accuracy. You will always feel in control. If you don't want to bother with the controller, fly using virtual joysticks right from your phone over Wi-Fi. Whether you fly with the remote controller or just your phone, active track modes are ready to make you shoot like a pro. Want to be on camera, not behind it? It just takes a wave and a gesture. Then there's the new DJI goggle. Strap these on to really feel like you're flying. Combine them with sport mode to get your pulse pumping while you fly at an incredible 40 miles per hour. Once you've got your shots, edit everything together in DJI Go and share or even stream your flight live to Facebook or YouTube. Inspiration can strike from the smallest thing, a sketch, a feeling, an experience. The Mavic has been designed for you to take it anywhere. Ready at a moment's notice, whenever inspiration strikes you to create something truly great. DJI Mavic, wherever you go.